Yeah, only make sure you turn the gas on.
Because
that was a fuck up. So now I'm gonna run attack here. See that sound a little different?
Yep. Another attack. So you do like a spot and then...
Yeah, I just do a spot. And the reason you tack weld is because if you need to change something, it's a lot easier to grind a weld out, I mean a little tack out, than a whole weld.
Now. Attack on this corner.
Up at the top. Now tack over in this, pin this up. Alright. Now that's held in place over here. Now I'm going to go outside here. You want to come around?
Okay.
See, I've got these clamps holding this down, but I'm gonna move them. See, I've now got that clamped against the frame.
Mm-hmm.
Watch out, you stand on this.
Yep. Alright.
Now I'm gonna look back right here. Get that C clamp, because that's the only thing that's got the power to do that. Those other clamps won't.
Oh, so you like bend it in?
Yeah, and what I'll do, so I'll put it right here. Space in there. So I get my hammer. tap in. Eliminate that gap. And there you go, that's all tacked in place. And I accidentally rolled my seat in my butt. But now that's all tacked into place. And what I'll go with is I'll go around and I'll run a weld from this tack to this tack. I'll move over to the other side.
Did you like alternating?
I move around because I don't want too much. I'll put too much heat in this spot.
Oh, and then you can like start warping stuff.
I'll start warping stuff. So you move around, and about halfway through, you take a break, go get a drink of water, something like that. Let everything cool down. This is a big piece of metal, so the heat will just kind of dissipate out. Come back, you know, things will still be a little warm, but a lot of the latent heat will escape. Go back and finish welding. And then I'll give it a little break, and then just like on the other side, I'll mount the shock tab. And then this spot will be done, and I just gotta do under here, fix this, and then the big project is gonna be the back here. The back is gonna be a real pain. Because if I was just replacing a section